footsteps fill up the silence of the blue white halls. As I drift around the river street, past sharp windows, blind against the perils of the night, up ahead, a neon sign emerged from the fog. The letters glowed red hot, in that way I knew so well, branding a message into my mind, a single word, Hotel D.